throughout the course of history, there have been periods when mankind made rapid advances. And then there are those other, much more numerous times that remain rather unnoticed as transitory periods. Now, at the dawn of the third millennium, how will this age be judged by posterity? And more importantly, what form will that posterity take? And what kind of judgment will it be capable of? For soon, much sooner than we anticipate, mankind as we currently know it might radically change. Something new is emerging. While people have talked about global peace, the end of history, and the disappearance of ideologies, an army of scientists around the world has continued working in their laboratories. The impact of this work is now slowly surfacing. Technology is about to take over the torch of history and will guide us to a new era. The disparate activities of scientists in the fields of genetics, robotics, artificial intelligence, bionics, and nanotechnology seem to be converging towards one goal: to transcend human limits. It will lead us inexorably towards a transhuman age, an age when more evolved species will leave mankind behind as a fossil in history.
We are shifting to a transhuman base.
We'll be right back. complex device in the known universe. It believes itself to be a distinct individual personality. It is the ego. I believe, for a reason, to lead you all to the field. And when we get there, we should not fear the loss of self. We should not ask what becomes of us. Instead, we should wonder, what do we become?
Thank you. slide your feet back and forward so that you can feel the connection, the roughness, the cool temperature of the dirt, and you can fully connect with your feet. Breathe into your feet, breathe into your body, and connect with the ground.
updated intel.
Intel.